trying to cross it ahead. It's tipped down. Giashvili on the right wing. Crosses it in the neutral zone. Esposito with some space. And he's blocked away there by Savory. As Kaiser has it swiped away by the Catamounts. Knocked into the chest. Here's Kaiser with a shot, and he scores. Christian Evers is there. Grant.
Oh, boy.
Sends it ahead. Here's Lee with a shot, and Carrier with a good save. Into the UMass Lowell's end.
One on four.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You're not going to win that. Oh, just turn over. Oh.
Zabernick with a shot, and it just goes wide on the left side. Is facing, again, 18 shots on goal. And we've still got 12:24 to go in that second period. Stefanson ahead to Schultling, who scores. The Catamounts as UMass Lowell comes up with it. A turnover. Brown finishes right in front of the net. Kaplan with a costly turnover, and Brown makes him pay. To move north to south a little bit better.
Yep.
And he felt like that's something they've been working on a lot. As Mullen takes a shot and he scores.
It's a heck of a shot there by Mullins.
Yeah, nasty on that one. Didn't see it coming, but it puts Vermont on the board. Now down 3-1.
Top right-hand corner right there. That's quite a snipe.
And that will do it for this game as time runs out on the Catamounts. 3-1 is the final score.